I take it you're here for a reason?
Our camp's beginning to panic. Nobody will be mourning Skurlock, but without the antidote, we're not going to be able to last it long.
There's a large stash in the lab. We only took what we needed.
I know it's there. I assisted Dr. Skurlock in his work. What's there won't last long. There may be something we can do that the doctor would have never been willing to risk. For so long, our only contact with those beyond the forest was deceit and death. You understand that the antidote requires a steady supply of human flesh. But there's one thing that they have in steady supply beyond the forest, it's...
the dead. You're proposing a trade?
Bodies of dead soldiers. We harvest their spinal fluid and in return, we share the antidote.
There are those who'll never forgive what you've been a part of.
I know. But if we share what we make, maybe we can start to make amends. There is still one problem, though. The sap of the toka tree. It's the hardest ingredient to obtain. Tiago used to be the only one capable of it. But now that he's part of your party...
well, this should be interesting.
I wouldn't have asked you to harvest that sap if there was another way. There's no antidote without it. Tiago said he would help you find the antidote.
Tiago, I hear you gathered the sap of some tree to help Skurlock make his antidote.
Not just any tree, the Tuka tree of the deep forest. Where it dwells, the creatures of the forest gather in great number, almost as if they're protecting it. Search beyond the stronghold, my friend. You'll know the Tuka tree by its shiny blue sap.
Thank you.
Here's some blue sap, but Juno will need more. Tiago, you gathered the sap for Skurlock's antidote, even knowing the other ingredients.
I either brought the sap, or I fought and killed for Gang. I believe it to be the lesser evil.
So how'd you end up in their cage?
Through August. I came to see every soul we had sacrificed to save ourselves. I could no longer bring myself to be part of it. I vowed to rescue August and escape.
I guess that vow didn't work out so well.
Until now. Until you, friend.
So, Tiago, what exactly made you such an expert on this thing?
The Tuca tree's sap. It has profound hallucinogenic qualities. I believe it is a portal to the very soul of this planet. I was the only one who could ingest it and stay sane. And when I did, the creatures of the forest let me pass.
You're just making this up as you go, aren't you?
You will have to see for yourself.
Nah, don't think I'll be attempting the electric Kool-Aid method. I've already been altered enough, thanks. I've collected as much sap as I could.
Thank you. Things are gonna change around here. We couldn't have done it without you. Between the Tuca tree sap you collected and excess spinal fluid from the front lines, we should be able to finally produce enough antidote to share.